Hey, I just got this new guitar. It's from China. I got it off eBay. I ordered it on September 30th, and it went from, excuse me, I'm not Chinese, Wei Fang to Qingdao to Beijing City, and then from there, that took about 5 days, and then from there, went to LA. It sat in LA for about 2 or 3 days. And then it went to upstate New York, Rochester, New York. And it stayed in Rochester for about 2 days. Went to another upper Rochester, New York post office. And then it took 4 hours and it went to Richmond, Virginia. And Richmond, it sat in Richmond or in transit for 5 days. From Richmond to Virginia, it's only 2 hours away, but it sat for 5 days in transit. So I don't know what happened, but I finally got today. It's a chicken bocker. I don't like to say chicken bocker, but it's a copy of a Rickenbacker 381 and Fire Glow. It's like one of their more expensive models, but I got this at a good price at 375. Off of eBay. Ready? Headstock? That's fine. I looked it over. It looks pretty good. Got the shark tooth, what do you call it? Inlays. Toaster pickups. It's pretty cool, you know? I mean, there's going to be a lot of things that could be wrong, but I don't really care. I like them. I think it's pretty cool. Just need a good setup on it. Probably that's all I think I need. I mean, it's not really not bad with when you hit the frets like that. I'm not cutting my fingers or anything. And they have the headstock or truss rod cover, but it was backwards. Goes to a left-handed Rickenbacker, but I'll keep it, of course. I think it's pretty cool for what it is. Put new strings on it at some point. Take off the pickup cover, plastics. I think it's pretty cool. I dig it. Rickenbacker, Chickenbacker, whatever, 381.